cell phone to a blasting cap in the gas tank instead of the electrical system.
Son of a bitch!
Are we in business? Shoot a propane tank and you'll just get a big cloud of cold gas. You need an open flame and real good aim.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. Why don't you call me Paul?
And an explosion or two doesn't hurt.
Yeah, see it now. See the fireworks. Well, thanks for calling.
Couldn't possibly go wrong. The downside to insisting on controlling everything is that when something bad happens, people tend to think it was all part of your plan.
Notorious for causing brush fires, 12-gauge incendiary rounds create a small explosion that burns at 3,000 degrees. It'll also stop a car pretty well.
People don't drive when their tires are on fire. Water sealant is a common sight around Miami where it's used to protect buildings from hurricane flooding. It's also extremely flammable, which means it can be useful in other ways, too. Unless the car's on fire, you'll just spill a few bucks worth of gas. An explosion requires something extra, like a few bags of acetone peroxide taped to the gas tank. Of course, tidying up after a heist often involves methods not suitable for parties.
Slowly and casually move away.
You might not have seen our approach from the...
911.
Building. We have to lock it
down. You're lying. Take him down, now.
Yes, sir.
Timed cloud of fire and smoke doesn't hurt.
Someone could die.
B, how do you want to play it?
Find it.
What the hell are you doing there?
What did we do?
That's what we did.
Now let's go. I got another stop to make.
Yeah, Fig.
Michael, get out of there. He's gonna blow the boat.
What are you doing?
Mission accomplished. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go!
No fire. So long, old girl.
So you think the CIA's insurance plan covers that?
Well, maybe. But I doubt it covers this.
Everything he's worked his whole life to build serves that mission. It's hard not to take a little joy in watching it all go up in flames. Then all you have to do is set off the company's sprinkler system with a smoke bomb. If you do it right, the sodium will react to the water, and you've got the distraction you need.
How life can be so fragile.
God, what are you doing?
I'm teaching you.
Oh my God, please!
Gone, Mike.
Nobody's really out there.
Outside!
Considerably more flammable than natural fibers, making them the tie of choice to ignite a gas tank.
That low light better not be pulling something. That low light just saved your ass.
Forces. Ideally, something big and very, very loud.
So we got a deal?
Thank you.
said it for 2 minutes. I don't know what's happening. There must be something wrong. I don't know what it is.
So now you see how I deal with my enemies.
You can always send up a smoke signal.
What the hell?
Can you turn it off?
I got it.
Jake, forget about it, buddy.
I think I'm smarter than a keypad, jackass.
I think Anson is tracking his stuff.
Shut up!
Jake, now run!
Let me work! See? Like I told you, there's nothing.
Saying don't cheap out on me, right? Or you'll get your money. Believe me, you'll get your money.
We're here. Card can spin any story he wants. Terrorist attack, drug war.
Roadblock, Mike.
Just drive.
Problem with our relationship? I hate your friends. Come on.
Jesse, run!
The brilliancy or shattering force of a natural gas explosion is nowhere near as powerful as C4 or RDX. But just because the blast won't kill you doesn't mean you want to live through it without proper cover.
Knock, knock, Barry!
Air mixture anywhere between 12 and 75%, it's also a powerful explosive. Takes is one bullet to disrupt the sensitive electronics
and create an explosive power surge.
Schmidt.
I'm walking as fast as I can!
Duck.
Of course, sometimes an explosive power surge is exactly what you need.
Yeah, baby!
I think that's our cue, Maddie.
Grenade!
Confident our faces will be.
Do this.
This one's for my boys.
Another life.